Also, when you're figuring out your turn, the music changes to a thinking version. Every game should do this. It's such a simple thing that makes the entire experience so much more enjoyable. It's not like they need to do anything difficult. It's literally a matter of turning off two instruments in whatever software they're using. I mean, I guess it's a little more difficult to do with the live ensemble, but it's possible.